I got four. Four of these bad boys. One done. One magic priest. Should I hit the other one? That one just attacked. Oh well. Excuse me. Okay. Need all of them tech points. Get in here. Roly polies. Can I get away with a firewall? Oh, that's my firewall. I'll shut my window in a second after this battle. Alright, so hopefully that dulls the sound. I can't even hear it anymore, so unfortunately it's gonna get real hot real fast. I just shed some layers here. Bats. So, kind of physical. Why do I even bother? I know what the game is. I'll probably get a flame toss. I got those two bats. Alright. Oh, I just got an idea. Another game to do for this marathon thing. Probably. I think I'm gonna actually go through it. I'm not gonna spoil anything. I'm pretty sure that's what I'm gonna be doing. Okay. Fire whirl. These fools. Yes. Definitely did. I wonder if a flame toss is. Back for that later. I'll fight the current. Fight the current. Bloop. That's my healing noise. Alright, let's go. Next boss. Death to the Mystic's enemies. Frozen solid, fantastic fire. Not Pokemon, Heckran. Check yourself. I have no damage health yet. Was just to wait for another anti-code and use Chrono to heal. But considering you win the counterattack phase, might as well use your turn. She takes so long to return to it. Son. Destination. Oh, 1000 AD. Dude, do you hear what she just said? Damn. Speed plus 2. Guard up. Fire. Guard up. Speed plus 2. Let's go to the inn. Let's go to the market. I did, indeed. Ten mid-ethers. I will buy whatever I like. Should I buy one for Robo? This is a dilemma I always have. Should I have enough stuff to equip just my full party of three and then switch around the gear? Or have everybody fully equipped all the time? I got the money, so might as well buy. We'll buy all this stuff. Can't buy any revives. I got the money, so might as well buy it. You're welcome, Fritz.